We're getting more breaking news. Stiff opposition for the Citizenship Amendment Bill continues, especially in the northeastern states, because now we're getting news of filmmaker Aribam Shyam Sharma returning his Padma Shri in protest over the Citizenship Amendment Bill. Remember, the BJP-led government has been facing a lot of opposition, even notably from some of its allies in the northeast, as far as this amendment is concerned, that gives access to religiously persecuted minorities from across, from around India for safe haven in India and over a period of time, citizenship as well. Now, this is a move that has been opposed by several local bodies and parties, especially in Assam, but other states as well. And now we're getting to know that filmmaker Aribam Shyam Sharma has returned his Padma Shri in protest over this amendment bill. My colleague Anirudh is actually joining us over the phone line to put this into perspective. Anirudh.
Yes, there have been a trend of award wapsi. You can say that is back again with the Citizenship Amendment Bill at the center of this entire controversy. Because a few days back, the Martyrs family, the Assam Agitation Martyrs families also returned their appreciation letters which were handed over by the government of Assam after the BJP came into power. They returned that to the government of Assam. And now it has been learned that Aribam Shyam Sharma has also returned his Padma Shri in protest against the Citizenship Amendment Bill. The protest against Citizenship Amendment Bill is only growing louder and louder, and now it has been also witnessed that Minister of Meghalaya, Conrad Sangma, has been campaigning in Delhi, and he has been meeting several leaders from the end who are also part of NDA as well as opposition, seeking support to oppose the Citizenship Amendment Bill in the Rajya Sabha.
Right.
And with this today, Rajnath Singh has also assured him that every aspect will be taken into consideration and that the government of India will sit in talks with all the organizations
right.
which are protesting against the Citizenship Amendment Bill.
All right, Anirudh, appreciate you joining us with the latest developments.